They hurt my baby. They hurt my baby.
It was a Thursday. Rochelle's 17-year-old daughter called with terrifying news. She told her mother a man and woman attacked her and a friend at Florence and Sprague.
She was headed to Carter Lake to do her homework.
Rochelle gave us this video taken by a witness at the scene. She tells us before the fight, her daughter's friend honked at the couple who they didn't think would stop at the stop on Wirtz Street.
The car turned onto Florence and followed them.
At first, bottles were thrown. Then, as you see in the video, punches are thrown and the girls are left defending themselves.
These are adults in their late 30s, early 40s, attacking 17-year-olds that look like they're 17.
The incident landed both girls in the hospital. Rochelle's daughter even hit in the mouth with a Snapple bottle, forcing her braces into her lips.
They ended up having to have an emergency dental come in, a dentist come in to the ER and push her teeth back up into her gums.
A police report was filed Thursday. Rochelle was told detectives would be assigned to the case Monday when she tells me she brought them evidence from the scene. She wants the two behind bars.
They probably have no remorse for anything that they did, and this is a child. It's a child.